This thing sounds exactly like a JCM 800 with a tube screamer going in the front. Too gainy for me, but I like it.